There were nights when the wind was so cold that my body froze in bed if I just listened to it right outside the window.